This YCN segment is brought to you by MJ Harrington & Company, jewelers and designers since 1948. Welcome back to the YCN coverage of the 2017 Warner Fall Foliage Festival Parade. Let's rejoin Ray Martin for the conclusion of today's parade.
Kearsarge Conservatory of Performing Arts. It's all about 70. They will now perform for us.
Happy 70th birthday, Waterfall Foliage Festival! Conservatory of Performing Arts. The next vehicle in the parade is a 1928 Ford Model A pickup, fully outfitted with a telephone line distance truck. Owned by the New Hampshire Telephone Museum, driven by Paul Violet, longtime native. A native, not a long time, a native. Followed by a 1970 Willys Jeep, driven by Tony Nichols. Followed by the end of the parade with the Warner fire truck. All right, folks. Thank you for everything. The Midway's open. There will be plenty of rides running until 6 o'clock. So please enjoy the festival and thanks for coming out today.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ray, and the town of Warner for another great weekend in the Dartmouth Lake Sunapee region celebrating the 2017 Warner Fall Foliage Festival in its 70th year. From all of us at YCN, congratulations for another wonderful event that shows the great hospitality afforded to all who come. This is YCN, your local view.